there. My name is Pooja Mishra. I think you remember me the most from Big Boss, but I've been in the entertainment industry even before that. As far as me and Mumbai go, I came here after finishing my junior school in United Kingdom, and then I went on to do my graduation in economics in HR College. So Mumbai and me go down a long way, and you know, we've grown up together, you could say. I have a very strong emotional bond with Mumbai because I see a lot of myself in Mumbai, especially the never say die spirit. The city goes on. The Mumbaikar gets up in the morning and says that no, I will not let anything break my spirit and I will keep moving on. And I think that's a fabulous spirit to have. I see that spirit in New York, I see that spirit in Mumbai, I see that spirit in myself. I would just say that Mumbai is where, you know, I have sort of, you know, had my metamorphosis, you know, from childhood into adolescence, from adolescence into adulthood. So I would just consider Mumbai to be a catalyst in my growth, and I would like to call Mumbai Meri Jaan. Mumbai has added a lot in my life as a city because Mumbai is the city of opportunities. A lot of people from small towns come and start living here because they see it as a place which can widen their horizons. So similarly, I've been very fortunate that Mumbai has sprung a lot of opportunity towards me. Mumbai is now so fabulous that all the possible shopping brands, international brands that I shop for abroad are now available in Mumbai. And Mumbai is also very picturesque in terms of being beautiful, you know, the sea view, the gateway of India. There's so many beautiful things in Mumbai. I just can't, you know, get counting because the list is endless. Well, living in Mumbai, you become a Mumbaikar. So my lifestyle is that of a Mumbaikar. I work hard and I party harder. And, you know, whenever I get the opportunity, I like to celebrate my hard work because, you know, I am a very focused person, like a regular Mumbaikar. I am a never say die spirited person. And I would imagine all that I am is thanks to the city, thanks to the people. So I love you, Mumbai. Festivals that I enjoy in Mumbai would have to be Ganesh Chaturthi, which is celebrated at a very large scale here. And in fact, Mumbai's spirit permeated into my being, and even I started keeping a Ganeshji in my house during the tenure of the festival, as well as Diwali, which is celebrated in a very grand and nice way here. Via fireworks, which we see all over Queen's Necklace. In fact, I still remember me and my family always go and, you know, sit at the Intercontinental's bar because we can see the Queen's Necklace and all the fireworks happening right above the sea and the horizon. It's amazing. Well, I still remember when I'd just come down from England, I was in Cathedral and John Cannon High School, and I was given the Sports Girl of the Year award by the Chief Minister of Maharashtra in Mumbai. So that was a very memorable moment. And then I later on went on in college to win a trophy for swimming and diving. So that was also a very proud moment. So Mumbai has given me quite a couple of proud moments. The message that I would like to give to all the Mumbaikars is that keep the city clean and green and always keep the never say die spirit alive. Yeah, that's more like it. Ae dil hai mushkil jeena yahan zara hatke zara bachke ye hai Mumbai meri jaan. Let's celebrate the spirit of our city through Kilometer Zero Mumbai. Mumbai lives here.